Headshot.
Smuggler, I last saw you in the tunnels.
That was before your army started the burning and pillaging.
This slaughter is not my doing. I mean to end this.
You have not won yet. Charles is marching toward Paris with his heavy horse.
Gods. His army comes.
Well, they are close and riding hard.
All the more reason I must hurry and end this thing. I need a hidden way into Odo's palace.
I know a way. But there is a band of Frankish warriors milling about.
Show me. Upon my honor, I give you my word that Toka and I, we do not want this.
Fine. I will lead the way.
Chase them off.
That tunnel takes you into the palais.
Thank you, Norman. And you?
I will save what I can of my trade goods.
I must be careful now.
Godspeed, Evor.
A safe journey to you too. Fine hall of Norse walking on Frankish riches. Looks like Norman on the total south.
Advantage.
Should work.
You're sneaking into the ballet for a tryst? How can you think upon animal lusts today of all days?
We may die today. Should I spend my last moment scrubbing floors or making love?
God have mercy on your soul, Abuda. Sneaking through the back door like that.
Who are you, and what are you doing?
Following that love-struck maid should lead me into the palace.
Mon cher is coming, and he'll lock you up!
These tunnels should lead right under the palace. Inside the palace, I need to find someone to point me toward Odo.
Listen, I...
You die now!
It looks like it should open some...
my lady. Why the Count will not attend to you, I will never...